Things get a little strange at number 2, with Edward Scissorhands. Edward Scissorhands is a romantic fantasy directed by Tim Burton. Johnny Depp plays Edward, a reclusive, unfinished humanoid unable to leave his gothic residence after the death of his creator. When inquisitive makeup saleswoman Peg, played by Diane Wyeth, welcomes Edward into the local community, the residents aren't quite ready for the soft-hearted Edward's razor-sharp extremities.